so long that I'd never find someone to help me, that there was something wrong with my mind that no one understood and no one could do anything about. I had this hopelessness that I'd always be this way.
Benching on bad like a sideline, trying to be the one that's false line, never coming back to those false lies. Then I came back with a fuck's life, told me that she loved me 2 times. That's why I came back for the sad times, but I had some good times. That's why they were bad lines. Should have left her in the 5th grade, never think about it these days. Coming up back for some signs, wasting my time, so leaving all by. Yeah.